And there are two things, by the way, that I trust, and everyone I think does. Number one is God. And number two is time. Now, if you look at the time we are in today, the model we knew is crumbling on a very high speed. Now, if you're taking a curriculum, as we know it, not inspired by God, and you graduate students in masses and they're not getting jobs, what do you think is happening? You have to ask yourself that question.